Well, hello everybody. Welcome to our fifth quarantine quartet concert. As you might notice, there's no guitars hanging on the wall because they're all packed and ready to bug out if we need to. We're in the fire zone. So we haven't gotten an evacuation order yet, so that's a good thing. Yeah, I'm just glad I can do this today and play for you. As usual, I'm joined by Mark McCornack and Karen Quick. Mark on the steel and the pedal steel and banjo, and Karen on bass and vocals, along with Ron Ratowski on fiddle. And Ron's coming to us from Tempe, Arizona, and Mark and Karen are up in the Santa Cruz Mountains. Luckily, their house has been spared so far. They haven't had an evacuation order yet, so we'll just wish them the best of luck, too. So, today we're going to be doing a couple of songs that, well, we get requests, and it's hard to do requests because we have to be inspired first off, and we have to the song has to be feasible for us. So this first song, it was a general request to do a waltz, so we're going to do a song by William Bell that he wrote in 1961, and the Byrds had a hit with it in the mid 60s. It's one called "You Don't Miss Your Water Till Your Well Runs Dry." 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. In the I could not see.
But when he left me, till you well runs dry, you don't miss your water, till you well runs dry.
Oh, great job, guys. That was really nice. Hope you like that one. You don't miss your water. Here's one that, our second request, it was a general request for a Beatles song. So we had to try and figure out, there's so many good ones, and had to try and figure out what works with our arrangements and stuff. So we settled on this one. For this one, we've added a fifth member, a drummer, but I'm not going to tell you who it is. If you really want to know, text me or PM me or email me and I'll tell you. But some people may know him by his style. You may recognize him that way. But anyway, this is one of my favorite Beatle tunes. And it's one called The Octopus's Garden. I'd like to be under the sea in an octopus's garden in the shade. He'd let us in, knows where we've been in his octopus's garden. I'd ask my friends to come and see my octopus's garden with me.
I'd like to be under the sea in an octopus's garden in the shade.
We would be warm below the storm in our little beneath the waves. Oh, what joy for every girl and boy, knowing they're happy and they're safe. We're so happy and dancing around, because we know we can't be found.
I'd like to be under the sea in an octopus's garden in the shade.
Show for this time for the quick concert number 5, and hopefully we'll be doing another one here real soon, and we'd love to see you all back, and we hope you had a great time, and stay safe. I hope we don't get evacuated. And yeah, that's about it. I'll see you next time.